A pair of week ago, I received this package, a mysterious package from China, in a moment where it was dangerous, the China packages, but now the situation has turned clockwise. So, what's there? This is finally arrived the Pine Time order. So, let's unbox it. This is a re-unboxing because I already cut the paper, and here is the Pine Time. This is from Pine 64. I will use one of two. It's untouched, and maybe it will be on the next version of the Jolo Device Store, the post-virus third version of the store. On the package, let's watch carefully, zooming. You have a SKU Pine Time Dev Kit. This is a dev kit and not the end production model that will come later. It's aimed to developer, but as you will see, it's working. I was worried about this, but as you see, the package is a transparent case, plastic. Nothing special, but it can open. Inside we have the device, which I already scotched to keep closed. The device is this one, and it's came open. So these are two half with now glue, not pressed, and to wear it you will have to do this. But let's see. Let's keep apart. The other content are a basic black, I don't like it, a silicone bracelet, silicone band waist, so basic, so with a so traditional approach, not particularly over designed. The most important thing I learned on these weeks is that these are a pretty standard smartphone a format. This is a 20 millimeters seeds, and as you will see later, this is compatible with a lot of smartwatches like the Samsung Gear. So in the future you will can buy a replacement bracelet from the various designs that there are actually on the market. Usually these are bracelets from 10 to 20 euros. Some of them are copied from the Apple. Some of them are copied, let's say, from the Apple Watch, like this one with the holes. And there is even this style for that. This will be covered in a next video. I will receive, following the coronavirus, I will receive the next bracelet to do this experiment. But let's go ahead. This is what you get on the package. Of course, there is the charging bus, charging dock. Let's zoom. There are these two pins, these four metal pieces. Probably the plus minus with a USB A Type A cable. Nice, è bombato. It's curved. Okay, the base perfectly fit the device that fall over its base. So it's this device. It's best also scotched. It's best than I was expecting. There is also this for development purpose with the power cable. These are the same as as a motherboard on the PC. But okay, sì, quindi the device, it has this very nice charging station with a strong magnet. It don't fall because of that powerful magnet. So you see, clack. The base is in plastic, but as you see, the feeling is very good, really good. You press the attack. Let's mount on the pine time. So, to mount, you have to do this, to move. Now it's mounted, as you see, is complete. And I will unwear the mythical Mi Band 14 days autonomy for this one. The bracelet is like a normal digital watch. Not particularly nice to see, but it works. Hola. And here is, let's boot, tac, it was on. The button is oddly on the left. It is not the most easier position, but it's there, below the scotch. Okay, let's see the default firmware. It's a sort of secret, because on Twitter nobody talk of the closed source pre-installed UI, OS. Because there is, of course, there are different FOSS, open source new OSs for this device which are under development. But let's see. We are curious and we watch to the basic OS that, okay, it's closed source, but it is a finished product and not that bad. This is the Springboard set up on China time, and I can't change this. When you do a swipe down from top, there is this launchpad with all the options. The button is, of course, a back. Down back, okay. Vibration on off. Luminosity, you can touch to okay. It's wrong even the day. It's really fast to shoot off. On the option you have brightness, reset, shoot down, about. To note that. To note that there is not a real scroll, but when you do a swipe, the OS move faster all the screen. This is because of the limitation. About. This will be cut. Interesting thing is that this is based on swipe. You go in message, but it's not connected. The swipe left, the swipe right from the left, it's a back. It's something familiar. Other apps are a step. It acts, it can count the step, the kilometers. It's too fast to shoot off. Okay, si, poi qua. This is swipe right, sleep. It can measure the. It could measure the sleep. Mm-hmm. How I slept. A chair. Actually, there is a heart rate sensor. With that green flashing light. There is no tap to wake. HR. Usually it was working. 51 BPM, okay, it's reasonable. Let's drive. There is a sport tracker, walk, run, cycling, walk. And while I do this this thing, the measurement is inact. Where is the button? Ah, ecco. Aspetta, aspetta. You see the button doing a swipe right. Counterintuitive. You can do soccer, basket, creamy soccer, basketball. No other sport. BP, music. There are other apps probably for the Chinese smartphone. A nice function, you know, Twitter, more, S-Watch. S-Watch is the chronometer. Ooh. So as you see, the Pine Time as hardware on a fully developed OS is capable of a nice refresh. Look at this this decimal. This is a very basic chronometer. Wither is not connected. Camera. I will see later if this works. So this is the Pine Time, and it's a promising device with a dimension that's not that far. A device that's for form factor and similar, it's really near to so near. It's near to an Apple Watch because it's a rectangular. The seeds, it's more similar to a smaller smartwatch, the 38 millimeters. But I am feeling that this one can have a 14 days of autonomy, while this nice piece of hardware, this over-designed object, and also this is an Inox version. This is barely one day, but not one day, 18 hours if you're not tracking an exercise. Otherwise it's even less than it's 14 hour, 10 hour, I don't know. Actually, I can arrive to the using this. I can reach the 8 in the PM, but you are charging this item too much, too often. So this is the Pine Time, and it's fine. I have an extra copy where maybe I will test one OS and the other OS. The most lacking thing I see here is this this default bracelet, which is really, if it feels thin and really poor as a silicone, is a bad silicone, is a bit cheap. I ordered a new bracelet, and they will be covered in our next video. Okay, this was first after some week. This was after some week, the first not travel blog, because I can't. Nobody can travel today. So there will be in-depth video on the Google Pixel 3a, but not the typical review. There are enough review. And I will go deep on designing and testing the Pine Time, installing the ongoing FOSS version of this. And see you later, and stay safe. Don't go to the bar next weeks in Europe, because I think that the bar, coffee shop, are were in Italy over the last month the most undervalued point of contagious, the point of where you get the coronavirus. Now, after a week, even in Italy, the coffee are finally closed in restaurant. So, this is the new coffee. See you next video. See you next videos that will be out soon on across March and early April. Thanks for watching. Bye.